whenever the execution was finished, they took his body, put it in the casket, and they flew it via helicopter from Huntsville to Fort Worth. Now my aunt tells me that when the helicopter with the body touched down, that there was press all around. Press followed the body. Press was camped out at our house, at my mom's house, at my dad's house, at some of our friends' houses, you know. And then every time we came outside or something, we had people in our face. So how did it feel? What do you think about your dad being executed? Are you mad? Da, 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 you know. And hell yeah, we were mad. And so the first funeral was for his Islam faith. So what they did, they brought the body there. And they had all of the members of the Islam church sitting on the left and the right, and they brought the family and put them in the middle and had them down, and the body was covered, and they had a picture, and so they gave a service in a Muslim service for him, and then they took the body and they moved it from, and the mosque was on the south side. They moved it from the mosque on the south side to the funeral home on Ramey, Williams funeral home that's in Stop 6. And that's where we had the Baptist funeral. Now, I remember having the wake, and they actually showed the body. So they had the casket open, and people could come in and look at the body, and the church was packed, and they asked us to speak. And I don't remember what Keith said, but I remember telling that audience that I didn't really know my dad a lot, so I didn't know whether to call him Dad, Daddy, Papa, Charlie Jr. I wasn't even sure what to call him because, you know, I didn't know him really well like a son should know a father. But I also remember telling him that, and if he had lived, I would have been able to, you know, to find that answer out. But they killed him, so I never found that out. And then, so we take the body from the second church and we drive out to Cedar Hill Memorial Hospital, Memorial Cemetery, which is Mansfield, Kennedale, and we had the burial there. And everybody just kind of was dazed for weeks and months, you know. And like I said, I had to go back to school because after his execution, the semester ended. So I either had to re-enroll in TCC or go back to A&M or I would lose my financial aid. And so myself and my brother, we packed up and we went back to A&M.